We are going to utilize the head, which has got all the remnants of the collar, and it has the cheek, and there's all these other little pockets of lovely meat. It's super, super simple, and we're really going to rely on the fact that this fish is incredibly fresh. It's only been out of the water for about 24 hours before it gets to me, and it has lovely texture and lovely high oil content. This is a Copper River Salmon head with a little bit of chili sauce and nok cham and grilled cabbage.